So guys, JJ Ramos here, testing out the lapel again. So I'm testing this lapel this time from my phone tap. So bear with me kung nahihinayang ano, nahihinayang sound. Andito ako ngayon sa ano, sa Shopify San Pedro. And it's raining outside. Well, we're doing our grocery run right now. So I left my mom and my sister back at the grocery. I've done my part of the shopping. So time to test out this lapel. If it works in a phone tap, okay? See if it works. Anybody know a good phone tap tripod? Leave a comment below, huh? Kasi I'm looking for one. Mabigat kaya phone tap para ibitbit sa for video recording. Medyo mabigat. While we're testing my lapel, I don't know if the rumors are true because I've heard that Shopify San Pedro is about to. Well, I think Shopify San Pedro has been bought by SM, and their SM is now pushing through with its mall here in San Pedro. Of course, to compete with Robinson South. Because Robinson South is about to open this Friday. As of this recording, by the time na mapalad yung video na to, bukas na yun. So I've heard from some circles na ang property na ito yung nabili na ng SM. So I think Shoppers is just finding out its this. I think it's a lease contract. Ewan ko lang kung on-list lang sila dito. Ewan ko lang. Maybe we could talk about that in the comment section. So, just leave a comment. Let's talk about it. You can dispel the rumors, or you can either dispel the rumors or confirm it. Okay? Really like to know. Okay, it's a big thing for me to do videos in a mall. Lalo na pag may lapel ako. Ano naman.
So, testing's over. I'll see your comments. Let's talk about that SM rumor, okay? I'd love to talk about that. I don't know if it's a conspiracy theory or something, pero if you know anything about it, leave a comment below. And of course, subscribe right here. Okay? I don't know if you can see that. Right there. Okay? Or hit that little thingy so that you can subscribe to my channel. Right? See you guys.